In my previous video, I showed you all how to build a task manager in Notion. Today, I'll show you how to level up your task manager to organize and manage your work and life projects. Tasks are what can be completed briefly or in a single action. Projects are a series of tasks with a deadline to achieve a single outcome or goal. This could be setting up a home gym, completing a group presentation, or launching a new product. We first create a new table database for projects. Then we edit this default property and change it to a status property to track our project status. You can add and change any of the status options as you prefer. I will add an on-hold property. Next, we will add a date property. This will be used to track the duration of our projects. We will now fill up the project names to better see the relation in action later. Next, we can add a property called relation and relate it to the task database. Need to toggle on show on tasks, then click add relation. For your own preference or better understanding, you can customize this property's icon. Once that is done, we can relate our projects to any tasks. I will link project 1 to a few tasks as an example. We will now customize the inside of each project page. We want it to reflect its respective tasks. So first, create a new project template. Then we copy the task database link, edit the project template, and paste it inside to create a linked view of our tasks. I will keep the table database and then hide the title and some properties. I will also resize the properties as I prefer. Then the important part is adding a filter to show only tasks for this respective project page. This is done by adding a project filter and filter for the name of the template we just created. I will also add a sort property to see unchecked tasks above and checked tasks at the bottom. And then a second sort property to see our tasks in chronological order. Once that is done, we can see this project template in action. We will go back to open up project 1 and then click on our template name to use the template. This will then populate the task database and reflect its respective tasks. What makes related databases powerful is that you can pull information from one database to another using a rollup property. We will now add a rollup property and configure it to show tasks, check the property and then percentage checked. This will allow us to visualize our number of checked tasks over the total tasks in a progress bar or progress ring. Pretty neat, right? Now we're left with the final part of customizing our database views. As we did before for the tasks database, I will turn this original database into a page and hide it under the database toggle. I will also add a nice icon to represent projects. Then I will copy the link, then find my preferred space on my task manager page to paste and create my project view. I will choose the board view, which allows me to group by project status. This way, I can easily view all my projects and update each project status by drag and drop. I will also reveal the progress bar, the rollup property we added earlier, to visualize each project's progress. One last thing is to set our project template as a default template. Every newly created project will automatically come with the task database inside and the icon we added. And we can now easily create a series of related tasks inside the respective project page. Now that you know how to get things done in Notion, stay tuned for more on how I use Notion as my second brain to organize my knowledge and business.